tonight, we're in the midst of a historic political crisis. It feels like America is more divided than ever, and that chasm just gets bigger every day. Now, look, in all the chaos, I know some Democrats are feeling some relief, saying, you know, finally, Trump might get impeached for all his bad behavior. They're real happy about it. But I'm actually sad and sick about the whole thing and worried about the whole mess. Honestly, America, we are now in a lose-lose scenario. Look, Democrats obviously can't do nothing. I mean, Trump can't just keep dragging in foreign powers into our next election with no consequences at all. For instance, just this week, Trump stood on the White House lawn in front of God and everybody and said this.
China should start an investigation into the Bidens. So I would say that President Zelensky, if it were me, I would recommend that they start an investigation into the Bidens.
That's not a whistleblower. That's not a transcript. That's not a text message. That's Trump himself inviting two foreign powers to investigate his political rival. That is so bad. I mean, what, Democrats now have to run against Trump and a bunch of foreign governments at the same time? Look, if Obama had tried that stunt, he'd be locked up in Guantanamo right now. So look, something's got to give. But on the other hand, listen to me now, impeachment in the House is not going to solve the real problem. It's not going to keep us safe from foreign interference in our election because the Republicans still control the Senate. And chances are, they're never going to kick Trump out. So impeachment or no impeachment, Trump will still likely be president until at least 2021. And before, during, and after any impeachment, Trump apparently can just keep on trying to get help from overseas. This is a mess, and impeachment's not going to solve it. Now, look, I know people are tired of hearing me talk about common ground. They don't want to hear about it. Thank you, Twitter. I get it. I know. But look, somebody has got to point out that the vast majority of Americans in both parties still want us to have a fair election without foreign intervention. That is still common ground. So our strongest patriots in both parties should come together to build a wall around our elections, okay? Let's get creative. Put up a bipartisan bill, making it mandatory for campaigns to report overtures from foreign agents. Make it a crime to solicit or accept foreign assistance in a U.S. election. Include an independent prosecutor to enforce these new rules. And then tell Trump, look, sign this bill and we won't impeach you. But going forward, anybody who breaks these rules is going to jail. See? Problem solved. We get a fair election and let the best candidate win. Now, that might sound like a daydream, I know, but the alternatives sound like a nightmare to me. And I'm just getting desperate.